It's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
This is the side that Udinese will field today. Bruno Fernandes starts with Zdravko Kuzmanovic in central midfield. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. We've got the whole City team here for you. David Myler plays with Jake Livermore in the middle. And they... Maloney! Fantastic goal! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Di Natale. Kuzmanovic. Guilherme. Livermore. Kuzmanovic. Fernandes. And then he went, just diverted it away. The manager's come with a reputation. Whether he can sustain it really starts today with his debut match in this friendly.
Yeah, a new set of players and getting used to each other, aren't they? And it'll be a gradual process.
The shot's on! Back out of the bar. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Goalkeeper hangs on. Fernandes. Kuzmanovic. Shots on here, just too high. Cyril Terreau. Could be dangerous. It's a foul by the Hull City player. Space for the shot! Decent block. The keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. He's whacked that away, out of play. Fernandes. Kuzmanovic. Cyril Terreau. Good place to win the ball back there because the pressure was starting to mount and the interception was timely, to say the least. Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the team's actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of this tournament in Europe, you might get players just almost not walking pace, but you know what I mean, not nowhere near full throttle, but it's not been too bad, has it?
No, it hasn't. Pace has been decent. I mean, it's a much different scenario.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick. This is in danger of getting out of hand. A yellow this time. Could have been another red, maybe should have been another red. The referee being a bit sympathetic in the end.
Yeah, I think this is where your captain's got to step in and just have a word with his teammates, just to let things lie, settle down for the next 10 minutes.
And it's a heading chance now. He's off target. And that really was a big moment. The equaliser was beckoning.
Well, it wasn't a simple chance, but it really deserved a bit better than that finish.
And now the referee says free kick. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. And he could get away here. Shot on! And that is a whisker away from levelling the scores. Di Natale. And the cross is in. Trying to find Di Natale. The counter-attack could be on here because it was a poor ball and they've got some free possession. And shoots! And it's in. It's past the goalkeeper. They are level.
and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
That's the half.
And now we're going to have an alteration. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Free kick awarded against Hull. Ref made his ruling. He's given the free kick against Hull and he's booked their player.
And I think it's a fair decision from the ref.
Guilherme. They've linked up well. Keeps it going.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, well saved. If you're going to shoot from that position, Alan, you've got to do better than that.
I think so, and it's not as if he didn't have support. There were three or four players he could have passed to.
Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has signed for Arsenal.
Yeah, they were determined.
And here's the shot. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Domitsi. Kuzmanovic. Guilherme. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Guilherme on the attack here. Bruno Fernandes. And that tackle has got him the ball. Sean Maloney. Possession changes feet. Wants to get at him and he's got past it. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. De Natale! It's a goal and they're in front.
A goal from Di Natale. And he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Off we go again, 2-1. Oh, in goes the cross. Maloney. Good jump. And the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner. And only just missed it.
Ertaw. Kuzmanovic. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. And it's a headed effort at goal. That is a terrific header. Unlucky it's just off target.
They generated some power on it and the keeper wasn't getting there.
Maloney. Livermore. Guilherme. Cyril Terreau. Antonio Di Natale. Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
He's got room.
What a fine save. And it's going to be a throw here. Cyril Terreau. He's going to cross it. It could be a chance. De Natale. And he's done it.
Goal from Di Natale, and what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Five more minutes here. It's
Snodgrass!
I wonder whether the goalkeeper can get his head to this corner. Curtis Davis.
He's kept it out.
Maloney.
Coming up one more time, Alan, Di Natale's second goal.
Just looking at the keeper's reaction, it was a good height for him, but didn't move across quickly enough there.
The game is over here, the final whistle has gone, and the final score. We've got the whole City team here.